Good morning dear students, welcome to English class. That is first view English. Today we continue from the workbook, that is grammar point. We were dealing with the verbs, that is tense and time. Now we will continue the same in page number 12 and 13. We can see here, once again I just repeat this page number 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then complete the sentences by using past tense form of the verbs given in brackets. See, that is, first one is complete using for, since, ago. First one is, I have been using this bike dash the last 10 years. That is for the last 10 years. She spoke to him 2 years dash. What can be filled there? Whether it is for, since, or ago, it is she spoke to him 2 years ago. Next one is, he has been waiting dash 2 o'clock. He has been waiting since 2 o'clock. If it is a point of time idaga, since barive. If it is a period of time, for should be used. My friend has been working dash hours. My friend has been working for hours. Idu kuda agide. They have been working in this office dash 1990 denotes point of time, so we should use since. They have been working in this office since 1990. The next one is 6th point. Complete the sentences by using past tense form of the verbs given in brackets. First, there are 3. First one, my friend dash B bracketly, in quotation bracketly, B plus drive, it is given in the bracket. B plus drive, when the accident took place. My friend was driving when the accident took place. B was being, that is, B means to pick, helping or is or am. Okay, that is, if it is was, where. Okay, these are these come in B. My friend was driving when the accident took place. Second one, the priest dash bracket visit my father last week. Last week denotes past tense, so visit becomes visited. The priest visited my father last week. So there we should use, instead of visit, visited. Very big. Number 3, they dash speak to me about the incident a few hours ago. A few hours ago, it denotes past. Kelavu gantegala munche andre past. Alli bartha speak badalagi, we should use automatically spoke. Okay, they spoke to me about the incident few years ago. Okay, so here in page number 12 in the workbook, it is given in kottidare. Even I will send that. Okay, one table is given here, look at that. B, first one, write a paragraph using the information about John's routine given below. So illi en madidare, one table is given, we should read that and then write. Alli space kottidare, alli space alli nu baribeku. Now I tell the answer. Svalpa ee eradu gari idala, adu melgade space ide, alli melinda baribeku. Next page alli matte white chain idala, aa white alli ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನೋ, ದೆರ್ ಆರ್ 12 ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸೀರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ 1 ಟು 12. First column routine, that is time and duration. Second column, write a paragraph using the information about John's routine given below. First point, getting up 5 a.m. So John's routine kodidara next gante kelthan 5 a.m. Second point, taking a morning walk 15 minutes morning walk martadane. Studying 2 hours, taking bath around 7:30 a.m. having breakfast around 8:30 a.m. attending classes 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. watching TV an hour, helping parents an hour, ondu gante parents help martane after coming from school classes or after coming from college. Studying up to 10 p.m. and then the study is up to 10 p.m. we have to write the routine of John, Mr. John. Studying up to 10 p.m. having dinner after 10 p.m. visiting relatives once in a week, watching movies with friends once in a month. These are the 12 points given. ಈ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾವು, ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ರೂಟೀನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೈಲಿ ರೂಟೀನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಜಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್. ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಈ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಹೌ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ I am very happy to introduce Mr. John's routine. Okay, athwa this is John's routine anta bari barthu start madabodu. Now John's routine, okay, or Mr. John's routine title kodabodu. Then we should start writing. First one point en kottidana, first point, second point adanna sesibittu sentence madbeku. Getting up 5 a.m. means John, Mr. John gets up or wakes up illa kottidana, getting up anta kottidara adanne word use madu. John gets up early 5 early in the morning 5 a.m. or John gets up by 5 a.m. every day. Okay, after getting up, he takes a morning walk for 15 minutes after, and then after that, afterwards then you should use these connectives, that, which, connectives is what we, okay. So he takes a morning walk for 15 minutes and then he studies for 2 hours. Studying 2 hours and what, then he studies for 2 hours. After that, continue. After that, he takes bath around 7:30 a.m. Taking bath and put it there. After that, he takes bath around 7:30 a.m. Then attends classes and put it there. Then he goes and attends his classes from 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. After coming from his college, continue what we, after coming from his college, connectives must be used. After coming from his college, next point is seventh point, watching TV an hour a day. After coming from college, okay, he again washes his face, okay, or after fresh up, he watches TV for an hour and also helps his parents for one more hour. That is an hour anta kodidare, for one more hour mattond taas en maartare, he helps his parents, okay, and after that he studies for up to 10 p.m. after that he studies for that up to 10 p.m. see, then we should use then. He has dinner after 10 p.m. okay, after dinner, then after 10 p.m. he has his dinner, or he has his dinner after 10 p.m. 10 gante nantara na uta martane endu amele irutte. Visiting relatives once in a week, adhen alli barudilla, next bare separate ond maarbeku, yen varu next continue. John has habit of visiting his relatives once in a week, okay, John has a habit of visiting his relatives once in a week. Or adar badalagi matte en baribodu, he visits his relatives once in a week. Last point, watching movies with his friends once in a month. And he watches movies with his friend once in a month, okay, once in a month. So this is the routine of Mr. John, okay. So in this way we should write the routine of Mr. John, okay, by using some points, kelo points kottirthanalla adanna use maadikondo now one small paragraph aagi convert maadni, okay. So this is a writing skill by using some hints. Itarandu nimge madidre ee reference of table schedule antu barutade, 4 marks indu irutte nimge, one schedule will be given, tables, scoreboard, railway timings, arrival and departure, or your timetable, college function events bandiru adanna nodi study maadi analyze maadi now 4 marks ge kalagara kottirukanta 4 marks ge answer maadu, it will help for that dealing with that reference of tables or scale pro list of events, okay. Now we will continue the next one. Yes, the next one in page number 13. With the above as a model, write a paragraph on your routine. Alli ena answer barlikke jaga illa, neevu nimmade agirthakkanta routine anna ondu en madbeku ond separate paper alli barite. Or you can write, ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ವಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಗ್ರಾಮರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಟೂದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀರಂತ, ಅದರಲ್ಲೇ ಬರೀಬೋದು, ಓಕೆ, ನೋಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ. ಸಿ ಹೌ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡೈಲಿ ರೂಟೀನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಜಾನ್ ಟು ಅರ್ಸ್. ಈಗ ನಾನು ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಾನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿಗೆ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಈಗೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂದರೆ, I will take this usual routine of this Mr. John and adapt to me, okay. How? I am Mr. X. Now I explain my daily routine. First point for you. I get up early 5 a.m. every day. Then I take a morning walk for 15 minutes. After that, I study for 2 hours. Means after coming from work, I take a morning walk. I study for 2 hours. Then I take bath around 7:30 a.m. and have my breakfast around 8:30 a.m. Then I go to my college and attend classes from 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. After coming from my college, I watch TV for an hour. Then I help my parents for an hour. After that, I study up to 10 p.m. Okay, I go for study for 10 p.m. I have my dinner after 10. I have my dinner after 10 p.m. Okay. Then you can add. Then I go to sleep. Okay. Last 2 points are there. Visiting relatives once in a week. Okay. And now I continue what I have the habit of visiting my relatives once in a week, and I watch movies with my friends once in a month. Okay, this is the another example of ourselves, our routine, by getting the same points. Itara now bareyvek. You could you also write the same thing by using your names. Okay. It is a good habit of writing like this. It will help you to maintain your diaries, maintain your routines. It will help you a lot. Next one is third one. Complete the following sentences with the verbs from the list. It is very important. Like, list of put it there. Like, likes, go, goes, have, has, live, lives. Okay. The first one is, she dash many friends in the city. She dash many friends in the city. She has many friends in the city. Has should be written. She has many friends in the city. Okay. Our again city alli balashtu friends idare. Friends anna hondiddare. Has andre enu? Hondu. I have a pen. She has 2 pens, like that. And he has 3 pens. Second one is, yen bartha second one? My friend dash in London. So, I dash there every year to meet him. My friend lives in London. So, I go. Okay. So, I go there every year to meet him. Ilan select madukka. 2. Lives. Amale go. My friend lives in London, so I go there every year to meet him. Third one. many youngsters dash to work in America nowadays. See, yaar everybody adre iga corona iradrinda yaru alle bere desheke hogodu edartare kadime madidare vapas bandidare. But many youngsters dash to work in America. Many youngsters like to work in America. Likes for Allah. Why? Because the many youngsters is plural number. Bahuvachana do. Bahuvachana daga live. They live. Okay? You live. I just give you birth. She is right. She lives. He lives. He many youngsters like to work in America. Likes. Answer. Many youngsters like, not likes. Fourth one. He dash to market every day. What do you? He dash to market every day. He goes. He goes. What is that? Goes. He go along. Because he is third person singular number. We should use goes. He writes. He comes. He goes. I am right. I go. They go. You go. She goes. He goes. Okay. He goes to market every day. Fifth one is she dash many types of fruits, but she doesn't dash one banana. Okay. She likes many types of fruits, but she does not like one banana. All fruits is thought. One banana, ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ. She likes many types of fruits, but she doesn't like one banana. So it is a kind of banana. And fourth one. And then question number fourth one is, it is a different one. ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ? Because he had been to Kuppalli last month. Below is an extract of how he spent his time there using this information, right? A paragraph on his activities. Matta ade baru kelavu points kottirtare now adanna use maadkondo connectives na helidnalla adra jothege kelavu connectives galannu use maadkondo now adanna paragraph anna create maadbeku. So see, because reach bracket ಇದೆ, reach Kuppalli yesterday at 8:30 p.m. dash bracket ಅಲ್ಲಿ stay ಇದೆ, at the guest house bracket get up early in the morning bracket go to Navilgunta, 30 minute drive iPhone watch the sunrise iPhone bracket b a spectacular sight. Then one more point, iPhone return bracket alle return to Kuppalli iPhone bracket visit Kavishaila, it is a museum iPhone bracket pay respect to the samadhis of Kuyampu and Tejasvi iPhone bracket take photographs there. Some tourists from Mysore bracket have arranged a campfire iPhone invite me. We can convert me into him and now answer period. Me into him and madabodu him to join them bracket join the campfire. Then he joined bracket have a happy time with them. He had a happy time with them. And dash bracket P, a memorable trip. Here, these are some points. By using these points, we should make a paragraph. Connect to Martha on the complete paragraph, meaningful paragraph for again. Bari. Okay. Yada on the potato notary. By far using the following points, right on the birthday of Mahatma Gandhiji, like that, Savitribai play. ಆತರ ಪಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವರು ವಿಕಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ವಿಸಿಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಕುಪ್ಪಳ್ಳಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಅಂತ ಬರೀರಿ ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೆಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇಸ್ ಈವೆಂಟ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಕುಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಸೀ ನೌ ವಿಕಾಸ್ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ Write in workbook. Okay. Vikas reached Kuppalli yesterday at 8:30 p.m. We should connect reach in with Vikas. Vikas reached Kuppalli yesterday at 8:30 p.m. and he stayed at the guest house. Full stop. Okay, yesterday. Continue. He got up early in the morning. He got up early in the morning and went to Navilgunda. A 30 minutes drive. There he watched the sunrise. There he watched the sunrise. Full stop. It was a spectacular sight. B the bracket only. We can use it was a spectacular adbhutavada drishya. Spectacular sight. Okay. Then he returned to Kuppalli. Then he returned. To Kuppalli and visited. Continue. We should continue. And visited Kavi Shaila. Full stop. He paid respect. Pay becomes paid. He paid respect to the samadhis of Kuyampu and Tejaswi. He paid respect to the samadhis of Kuyampu and Tejaswi. And also took photographs. Full stop. Some tourists from Mysore, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅನೇಕ ಜನ ಬಂದಿರ್ತಾರೆ had, how becomes had, had arranged a campfire. Full stop. They invited him. Me ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನ him ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. They invited him to join them. So he joined the campfire. And had. How becomes had? And he had ಅಂತ ಬರೀಬಹುದು. Or and he had a happy time with them. B a memorable trip on the happy time with them. It was a memorable trip. Okay, full point. So this is the answer for that question. Okay, so in this way we should develop the points into a paragraphs. Okay, this helps us to how to create the sentences, meaningful sentences, by the help of given phrases or given words. So in this way we should write the answers. So there are some exercises in the workbook. We will see that in the next class. Okay, so idinna en madbeku neevu, you should write in the second part. grammar part, second part alle bariri. And those who have workbook, those who have workbook, write in the workbook. Okay. I will also send the photocopy of this also. Those who are not having the workbook can see that and write the answers. Okay. And if you have any doubts, please make note of them. And when we will be at online class, then you can or you may ask me your doubts and clarify your doubts. Okay. Thank you so much, dear students.